Isaac and his mother lived alone in a small house on a hill.